now batting number 5, Preston Joseph. Now batting, number 2, Dawson Avery.
Nobody.
Now batting, number 3, Bryson Bertrand. We head to the bottom of the first inning. Starting pitcher for the Lancers on the mound, right-handed pitcher number 34, Ryan Ames. And leading off the bottom of the first inning for the Statesman, number 45, Jaden Groom.
Way ahead.
At the plate, number 21, Macho Santiago. Now up, number 23, Michael Duncan.
Yeah.
And that takes us to the end of the first inning. We head to the top of the second. Game is still scoreless. Top of the second inning for the Lancers, number 35, Andrew Keitlinger. Now batting, number 16, Carter Starkweather. Now batting, number 28, Abhijit Kadgo. we head to the bottom of the second inning. Leading off the bottom of the second inning for the Statesman, number 8, Sam Young. Now batting, number 2, Reese Hamilton. Now batting, number 22, Keegan Mahoney.
Hey, good hitter. Good hitter. He might hit in the gap here, too.
Of the second inning, we head to the top of the third. Game still tied up at 0. Thank you. Leading off the top of the third inning for the Lancers, number 27, Jordan Brown. Now batting, number 22, Hayden Crawford.
Team Black, let's get this dub. You're on camera, Black.
Back to the top of the lineup, now batting number 5, Preston Jensen.
Thank you.
At the plate, number one, Jacob Strimple. Now batting, number two, Dawson Abel. And we head to the bottom of the third inning. The Lancers leading over the Statesmen 1-0. Leading off the bottom of the third inning for the Statesmen, number 14, Jacob Chalberg.
Bad pitch.
Let's go.
To the end of the third inning, we head to the top of the fourth. Ranchers still lead 1-0.
Thank you.
Now batting, number 35, Andrew Kightley. Now batting number 16, Carter Starkey. Now up, number 28, Osbjørn Tandebø. And we head to the bottom of the fourth inning. leading off the bottom of the fourth inning for the Statesmen, number 34, Jordan Ramsey. Now batting, number 23, Michael Duncan. Now batting, number 44, Eric Bila. Thank you.
Ready, let's go.
Now batting, number two, Reese Hamilton. Now batting, number 22, Keegan Mahoney. And it takes us to the end of the fourth inning. We head to the top of the fifth. Game tied up at one. Leading off the top of the fifth inning for the Lancers, number 27, Jordan Brown. Now batting, number 22, Caden Crawford. Back to the top of the lineup at the plate, number 5.
Oh, nice. Oh, that stuff like that, you just feel like doing nothing.
Number 1, Jacob Trimble.
Yeah.
Now batting, number two, Dawson Abel. Off the bottom of the fifth inning for the Statesman, number 14, Jacob Chauver. Back to the top of the lineup, at the plate, number 45, Jaden Groom. Santiago. Change for the Lancers on the mound, left-handed pitcher, number 13, Colin Wyatt. Now batting, number 44, Eric Bielak. Takes us to the end of the fifth inning. We head to the top of the sixth. Statesman leading over the Lancers, 3-1. Leading off the top of the sixth inning for the Lancers, number 3, Brighton Berthold. Now batting, number 35, Andrew Titan. Oh, At the plate, number 16, Carter Starkweather. Now batting number 28, Abhijit Kandikar. Now batting number 27, Jordan Brown. And pinch running at first base for the Lancers, number 42, Justin Ellison. And we head to the bottom of the sixth inning. Station leading over the Lancers, 3-2. Leading off the bottom of the sixth inning for the Statesmen, number 8, Sam Young. Now batting, number 2, Reese Hamilton. At the plate, number 22, Keegan Mahoney.
Go, baby.
Now batting, number 14, Jacob Chalmers. And that takes us to the end of the sixth inning. We head to the top of the seventh. Stacy still leads 3-2. Pitching change for the Statesmen. On the mound, right-handed pitcher, number 24, Jackson Fulcher. leading off the top of the seventh inning for the Lancers, number 22, Caden Crawford. Number 2, Dawson Abel.
Hey Jaden, what's the deal?
That'll take us to our finals, game two, with the Statesmen coming out victorious over the Lancers, 3-2. Thank you, Statesmen fans, for coming out to today's doubleheader, as the Statesmen's next home game will be a single game matchup on Wednesday, April 10th at 3 p.m. as the Statesmen will take on Bryan and Stratton College. Again, the Statesmen's next home game will be on Wednesday, April 10th. They'll take on Bryan and Stratton College. Game time for that will be at 3 p.m. Please drive home safely.